Tonight has just become almighty.
And per normal, Lashley is ready for a fight.
The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Colorado Springs.
Ladies and gentlemen, the social media icon has arrived.
And his opponent from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 180.
We have one of the most viral sensations in the world here in the ring tonight.
There's no wonder Logan Paul has seen so much success in WWE. He's an athlete through and through. He has unshakable confidence and an undying desire to prove anyone that doubts him wrong.
We'll see if he came prepared to silence those doubters here tonight, Corey.
I hope they're not getting paid by the hour, because the almighty Bobby Lashley is the kind of opponent that turns any match into a good old-fashioned squash.
Oh, yeah. Lashley is a true freak athlete with that rare capability to take control of a match in a single second. There aren't many superstars who can put up a fight against him.
And Lashley gets thwarted away.
Goodness gracious. No respect being shown whatsoever with those stomps.
In time.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Clothesline in the corner.
Takedown. Helicopter spin.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining.
Shifts it back onto him.
Stomach landing on the knee.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Logan Paul's seamless transition into the squared circle has been quite the surprise, Corey. Paul's athletics have definitely been a key factor in his success so far. Is his opponent going to be able to overcome that tonight?
While Paul's certainly an impressive athlete and obviously extremely confident, he's still relatively untested in WWE. Honestly, part of me suspects that Paul's confidence is a house of cards. All you need is a gentle breeze to bring it tumbling down.
Into the chop block, a debilitating counter there. Solid punch. Oh, Lashley with good timing on the reversal.
Just incredible power.
Can he score the pin?
Oh, baby.
Strong kick out there.
I can't believe the ref didn't get two here.
Oof, ruthless striking. Big punch finds its mark.
Things getting very real for Logan Paul as he starts to bleed.
He was elusive there.
Whatever you can do, I can do.
Perhaps it will.
Collision.
Oh, look at this.
Set him up. Inverted DDT.
The cover. And he manages to kick out at one.
Showing his determination there with that kick out.
Hooked up. And
DDT.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Uh-oh.
What an elbow drop.
Right to the heart.
Big boot!
Incredible.
And Logan Paul's abilities are on full display.
Paul's doing a great job remaining engaged with the opposition.
Lashley might be able to start mounting something here.
Could be the chance for Lashley to change the complexion of this match.
Prettiest thing you'll ever see, but it sure looks effective from here. Lashley caught by surprise.
Drop
once again establishing himself as dominance personified there.
Paying it right back with a reversal. Legs caught. Dropped it with a big shoulder tackle. Body lock applied.
Great body control.
Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Diving hammer strike. And the cover for the win.
This is it.
Kick out. Kick out. He kicked out.
That sucked all the air out of this place. It looked like a done deal.
Paul gets out of the way.
Just like finds a counter.
These two having an answer for everything.
A little rope assistance. Punishing their opponent. Logan Paul delivers a skull-crushing finale.
That could put Lashley down for good.
And that didn't prove to be the proverbial one lucky shot from Logan, but we know he won't stop until he lands it.
Sharp elbow.
We might be close to the end.
At this point, it might be too much for him to recover from, Cole.
Oh, stop right to the hand. Lashley is now under pressure.
Bobby's arsenal is being taken away.
Paul's attack gets reversed.
Suplex.
Just deadlifting right there. The power. Power slam. And Lashley adds to the damage he's already handed out.
Yeah, somehow
Lashley. The superstars get right back in this match.
It's almost unbelievable what we're seeing with our own eyes.
Believe it, Cole. Believe it.
Back body drop. Exclamation point.
Powerful spine buster.
Over and over again, getting beaten down with force.
Cinching in the headlock.
It's cinched in deep. Our body is not meant to bend that way.
For the love of God, submit. Fight again. Live to fight another day.
Cole Nelson locked in pretty good here. Oh, by the power. That's tremendous power. He gets the break.
Lashley in full control now, and it's only going to get worse for his opponent with the Dominator. Now that is some freak act.
Bobby Lashley measuring his opponent. It's about to be collision time. Lashley enabled to counter. Oh, look at this.
Set him up. Inverted DDT.
These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell.
Look at that.
The following contest is a fatal four-way match. Making his way to the...
This man is the powerhouse of the Hart family.
And his opponents, first from Reno, Nevada, weighing in at 281 pounds, Jim.
Quite simply, the greatest of all time, John Cena.
And from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds.
A man, an animal, who has done it all in WWE.
And from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 290 pounds.
This fatal four-way match is about to kick off. Sure to be a lot of highlights with Eddie Guerrero,
Jim the Anvil Neidhart,
John Cena, and Batista.
You're really looking to test your mettle as a WWE superstar. A fatal four-way is a pretty good way to do it.
Got it.
Getting the upper hand by taking away your points.
And a string of attacks like that can really gain you control. And Corey, not to put too fine of a point on it, but how four-way match.
I mean, you realize that everyone is an enemy and it's one fall to a finish, so you need to have eyes in the back of your head and not let the match get away from you.
And Eddie pays for leaving an opening.
Submission was locked in.
Such a tough loss, being made to admit defeat like that.